So welcome students. So this question is given a quadratic equation x square minus px minus q is equal to 0. These are roots alpha and beta, where alpha is a bigger root and beta is a smaller root, and both p and q are positive. As I thought, you asked to find the relations between alpha, beta, mod alpha, mod beta and 0. So let us try to analyze this question. So the equation x square minus px minus q is equal to 0 for roots alpha and beta. So first thing that we know is alpha plus beta is equal to p, and second, alpha beta is equal to minus q. These are the two relations that you have. So alpha plus beta is equal to p, and alpha beta is equal to minus q. And according to the given question, so p and q are positive. So alpha plus beta is greater than 0. And alpha into beta is minus q. Q is positive, so minus q is less than 0. So alpha and beta ka product jo hai wo negative hai. This implies alpha comma beta have opposite signs. Alpha and beta have opposite signs. So that is, so if you take 0, alpha lies on one side and beta lies on the other side. This is the real number line. Alpha lies on one side and beta lies on the other side. So count positive hai, count negative. So aapko question mein diya hai ki alpha is greater than beta. The greater root is alpha, the smaller root is beta. So alpha is on the positive side, beta is on the negative side. Okay. So alpha is somewhere here, beta is somewhere here. Okay, ek positive hai, ek negative. But again, alpha plus beta, alpha or beta add kiya to mujhe ek positive number chahiye. So magnitude wise alpha bada hona chahiye kya beta bada hona chahiye. So alpha is positive, beta is negative, but dono ko add karne pe positive number aa raha hai. So obviously alpha ka magnitude jo hai wo bada hona chahiye. That is, alpha lies here, so beta has to lie somewhere here. So magnitude wise alpha has to be more. So alpha is here, beta is here. Okay. And where does mod beta lie? So beta is negative, maan lijiye itna hai. So mod beta will be minus of beta. So mod beta will be somewhere here. So this will be the order in which alpha, beta, mod alpha, mod beta lie. And alpha and mod alpha are same. Kyunki alpha is positive number, so alpha and mod alpha are same. So first option dekhiye. Mod alpha is greater than alpha is greater than 0. Mod alpha is greater than alpha is greater than 0 is greater than beta. So yaha mod alpha has to be equal to alpha. So this is, right now I will put it in hold. So second, alpha greater than beta greater than 0. Ek galat hai, kyunki alpha is greater than 0 is greater than beta. So beta is less than 0. So ye bhi galat hai. Third, mod beta is greater than alpha. Mod beta is greater than alpha. Galat hai. Mod beta is less than alpha. Ye bhi galat hai. So fourth option, alpha is greater than mod beta. So alpha, very good, is greater than mod beta, is greater than 0, is greater than beta. So this is the right order. Alpha is greater than mod beta, is greater than 0, is greater than beta. So option D is the right answer. Thank you.